The post office could be making it easy for thieves to get a hold of your personal information and steal your identity.
This is absurd.
What you need to know to avoid falling victim to crooks. And dinner turns dangerous as a woman is shot outside a restaurant after her car breaks down. The suspect is still on the loose. The latest on the search at 10.